A portion of I-40 across Cocke County is open again. Flood damage from Hurricane Helene closed parts of the highway, and state road managers say right now traffic is limited to local cars and trucks. One lane is open in each direction just before the Tennessee-North Carolina state lines. I-40 into North Carolina is still closed.